I felt like I shot it one-handed, you know. But I didn't really have a good grip on it.
Depending on how low Joe.